Hey guys, we're gonna review the exercise of the week. Come check it out. Hi guys, welcome to the second week of the one exercise a week. We're gonna do the plank today. Okay, the first one we're gonna be doing is the regular plank. You're gonna do it like so, keep your back straight. So you wanna be just like that, where you're looking over your hands. Okay, hold it straight. So try not to sag, right, like this. Try not to bring your butt up too much, right? Keep it nice and straight. You're looking at your hands. So if you watch, you wanna be like this, okay? Where you're looking at your hands just like so, okay? So same thing, line up, drop up. Okay, your challenge for this week, we'll do it for 30 seconds to a minute, or even a minute to 3 minutes. Let me show you the front view. Hold it straight. So again, try not to go up, or try not to sag. Keep it straight. If you need a modification, here's what it is. Okay, so same thing, you start looking at your hands. Start with your knees, like this, and all you do is prop up. Hold it for 10 seconds, bring it back down. Hold it for 10 seconds, bring it back down. Hold it for 10 seconds, and then you can bring it back down like that. If you want, you could also do one leg as well. So you have both legs up, one leg take a quick break, and then switch to the next leg. And then switch to the next leg. And then switch to the next leg, okay? That's the goal of the plank, try to work on that. If you want, you could also hold it just like that. Hold it straight, right, with your knees down the whole time. And then instead, maybe do 2 minutes, maybe do 3 minutes. But it'll start to target a little of that midsection. Okay guys, that's two different ways to do your plank. Have fun this week. Let me know how it goes.